All right, thank you, Greg. Hello, everybody. So, is your favorite fruit the galaxy apple? You know, we'll go back to it in another video. Senpai over here changing his hats for some reason. We got the intro to this video. I've been trying to get an Among Us It video up for so long, but I've had troubles. Discord has issues. People have lives. So, you already know how that works out. Anyways, today we have people who want to change their hats in the middle of my intro. We have these people over here who are actually civilized. So, we got these people who decided to be here for this video, and that's great. So, yeah, you already know the rules. No talking during the matches. Like, you know, only talk during discussions and stuff like that. If you're dead, keep your mic off. Senpai, you can keep moving because I'm done with the intro now. So, good luck. All right, let's go. We're gonna go ahead and get started.
Very harsh.
Let's do this. Let's get the show on the road.
Oh my gosh, we already started the game off as the imposter. What glorious content do we have today? So we started off as the imposter. I already know what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to go do this task over here. Totally do this task over here. Like, I'm just chilling in my corner right now. Okay, so we're the imposter. Let's take out the lights. They're gonna think it's sus so hard. They're gonna sus that right now. They're for sure gonna sus that right now. Like, I didn't go to correctly. Oh, okay.
Yes.
What happened?
I have a bad feeling. It's Senpai, bro. Senpai's the imposter.
What happened?
He was chasing me in cafeteria.
Tell me why.
You were chasing me in cafeteria, and you were acting sus, bro.
You know how I feel about that. Do you know how I feel about bad feelings?
Imposter.
Wait.
If I was imposter, I did it. I'm not imposter.
No one's dead yet.
Black.
I'm skipping.
Guys, I'm voting senpai. I don't care.
I wouldn't vote anybody yet. We don't have enough evidence to do anything yet.
Yeah, you could. Matt, you can
skip. Skip for now. We don't have enough evidence. We don't have enough evidence to pin it on anybody.
Exactly.
Alright. Well,
alright, go back on mute. What are you doing?
Almost,
what are you doing?
That way.
Okay, so we're back in here again. And, yeah. So, we totally finished that task over there. Yeah, let's go do the shields. Totally shields. Definitely doing that task. Fake task around early. Okay. Oh, we're gonna move this way. Senpai saw me. Yeah, he definitely saw that. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and cause an electrical problem. Kill the first person who comes up in here. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Vince. Over here.
Okay, listen. Well, actually, let whoever reported the body speak first.
Alright, I found the body in electric near the lights. I do not know who was there. Alright, who was that electric before?
Hey, Galaxy. Galaxy.
Yeah.
Why did you come from where the vent was whenever next to shields?
What do you mean?
You came from where the vent was, and that was kind of, and then the lights came off immediately.
There,
and you were running.
That is actually kind of sus, though.
Yeah, that's kind of sus.
There is a
I'm
sorry.
Let me explain.
Let him explain.
There's a task over there. Have y'all done the task that's over by that section to where you have to press the red spot to fix the shields? That's what I was doing.
Stop the cap! Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap!
Alright. I trust you this time, only because
Senpai walked past me, he saw. Like, I was standing over there.
I actually did the quest, I saw him. I was with Goku, it's not him.
Yeah. Hey, guys, be honest. Who was their electric last time?
No one's gonna say if they're at electric.
Somebody could have been doing a test, though, if you were doing electric, though.
I was coming to electric, that's all I can say. I was going to it because the lights were off.
Yeah,
me too. Right.
We see it for now. We still don't have enough evidence yet.
Mimi thought it was me. Just wow, dude. Wow.
Right.
Scare me. Whatever.
Yeah, anyway, go on mute. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It still haven't figured out it's me yet. Oh, the lights are still off? Okay. I gotta be careful with what I'm doing. So the lights are still off because, like, you know, the task thing is still not done yet. So we already technically did that task. Let's go to med bay so that we can have some tasks to defend ourselves. Yeah. So whoever's doing the lights, okay, so they fixed the lights, So what we're gonna have to do now is go to med bay. We're supposed to submit a scan. But the problem with this task is that if you're the imposter, you can't do this task. Okay, so let's do this one then. Yeah, let's fake this one. Alright, so we totally did that. Okay, nobody's dead, so... Alright, I could say that I was doing the inspect samples. Let's go to security and just, like, check out some stuff. Okay, nobody. Nobody's up in here. Okay, so just looking at security cams. The truth is on security cams. Okay, Mega Man's up in this room. Not gonna do that yet. Let's do this task. Okay, so we take out the lights. I'm not gonna play dirty and like... Who's in electrical that got it done that quick? I'm gonna need to kill people with brains. Because that's definitely a problem. We can't have people actually assessing us for a good reason. We can't be doing that. So, scroll down this way. Oxygen. No, we can't do oxygen yet. Let's do this one. Because we know where this one goes. So we can easily follow this way. And then, let's see. Let's go down here. Is anybody near here? I could do an O2 task and get the people who were last to go. Oh, wait, it's down here.
Okay, I was just checking to see if anyone died because.
I'll tell you what.
Senpai! Guys, Senpai's being sus! He's chasing me!
I'll tell you what, I was following you. Because you did a quest, I saw you do a quest. And that's why I was following you because I know you're safe. And you saw me do a quest too.
You were trying to kill me! You were mad sus, dude.
What?
You were chasing me by Senpai. And you were being mad sus. Even
okay,
the
okay,
truth
hold on, hold
and
on.
Mimi saw it. Mimi already saw
yeah,
it, right?
I saw it.
Wait, everyone saw me follow you. I know. Okay, everyone saw me. I wouldn't follow you. I was following you because I know that you were safe.
Bro, you were following
me. Wait.
You were chasing.
Dude, that's mad sus. If you try,
no,
literally chasing me.
I followed you because I know that you're safe.
Galaxy, was there any point in that game when you were on cams?
Yes, I was on cams.
Yeah, that's what
I was looking at security. I saw you like standing in a hallway on the top right camera. I saw you standing there. So I was in security.
I was but trying to get out.
Guys, Senpai. Guys, Senpai, I swear.
I
was literally
I wanted one of them to kill me and someone on the cams.
Wait. So, evidence stacked up against Senpai is that he was following?
Yeah, he was literally chasing me.
That's it, though, right?
I
pressed the button and he was chasing him right next to him, but I don't even know if that was like.
Probably
would have called something if he was chasing him.
Okay. Well. Yeah, skip now. We still don't have enough evidence yet.
No one does.
You literally just proved evidence.
Yeah, but following is not too much. If you see someone like fake tasking, that's something like fake.
I could kill you so much times if I wanted
like,
to.
Think about
sus,
it. Following could mean a bunch of different things.
I mean, yeah, but if he would have killed you, that would have been more sus. But
it would, yeah.
I could kill you so much times, but I
like,
didn't.
Say, like, Mimi, she could have, like, saw you following him, and if he didn't come back wherever you were following, that could have been mad sus right there.
Exactly. Right.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm trying to say.
But it's not what happened.
Yeah.
Exactly. It's not me. And everyone saw me do quests. Even Goku saw me do quests.
Guys, if it's Senpai, I'm like...
We still have chances to vote him out.
Nah,
this is
we don't vote Senpai yet.
It's not a winner or lose situation.
It's not me. You can follow me if you want.
Yeah.
It's not me.
There's not a whole game. He could have died.
Yeah, that was so close. I almost died for a second.
Alright. So, just like watch Senpai then if you guys like cut sus on him. Just
exactly.
Watch him. Just watch
him. Follow me if you want.
Like...
Alright, go on mute. This is going the best ever. We're like gaining everybody's trust. This is good. This is a good imposter tactic. You gotta gain everybody's trust in here. So right now we have the trust of Senpai and probably everyone else. But this is kind of going well. They don't even know it's me. They haven't sussed me yet. At least I don't think anyway. I don't remember. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, we're gonna need to take someone out this round because we're being a little bit too lenient on people. We're gonna need to get rid of somebody. I gotta be honest, Mega Man's passion, the passion of Mega Man is kinda crazy. So we're gonna have to go ahead and get rid of him, unfortunately. But the passion of Mega Man, yeah, you got too much passion, bro. I'm gonna have to take you out now. Wait, why did I go off?
Yes.
Okay, Mimi is hella sus. Mimi is hella sus.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. What did I do? Wait, why? What happened?
Okay, so yeah, I'll tell you why. She's walking to every room and is looking, and she didn't do any of the quests, and she just walks out and goes to the other room.
No, she's not being sus, dude. Bro, Mimi is not being sus. She was literally being peaceful as she was her own tasks.
Well, you're sipping again, aren't you? This is gonna go down, huh?
Hold on. In the defense of both of you, I'll start with Mimi.
It might not be Mimi. I'm just kidding. That's why I saw.
But in the defense of Mimi,
no one's died yet.
Hold on, let me explain.
We have to vote someone out.
No, we don't.
In the defense of Mimi, she could have been walking around into every room, seeing who was in there, but for a reason of the
fact that
she's done with all the tasks. She could have been observing for dead bodies. Yeah. That could have been the reason why she was moving around.
That's true.
In the other defense, though, you could have been standing in the cafeteria rather than wandering around in other rooms trying to see who was in there.
Originally, I thought Kai was faking being AFK.
Guys, it's not Mimi. Look, Mimi
is still alive. Why are you going so hard that it's not them?
We still don't have enough evidence. Unfortunately, we still don't have. This is like the fourth time. Y'all are using up your emergency meetings, and we still don't have enough evidence.
Right?
Originally, I thought Kai was being AFK, like fake being AFK. So I was like cruising through that room to see if he would leave, but I think
I'm just saying, I never saw Kai.
He stayed next to the button the entire time.
Yeah, guys, I think Kai might be sus.
No, he's AFK, I think.
Yeah, he might be AFK.
Because I was testing him. Oh, wait. Okay.
Yeah, he's loaded. He's like not talking or something then. All right,
no, but he wasn't moving either.
He literally wasn't
moving. I don't know what's... Oh, God. Dang, he might be doing an Art of War strategy.
Thank goodness.
Yes! Yes, sir. Oh, this is a camera spot. No, please tell me somebody was not in security. Please tell me nobody was in security. 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 Let's go to the reactor.
It's red.
Wait, what?
It's Mimi. Guys, it's Mimi. We literally saw her admin and we saw a dead body. It's Mimi.
You just got exposed.
It's not me, you liar.
We saw you.
You just got exposed, bro. Me and Sun Park just saw you. You're exposed, dude.
Like how Megamind was first accusing me and now not?
I literally was trying to find my next place to my task.
Sorry, Senpai.
You imagine doing that.
Sorry, Senpai, for accusing you, dude.
I said it was me. And Megamind was sniffing over at Mimi, like, no joke.
You guys are liars. Okay, you're always accusing me and always
pulling
me out, and it's
literally stop. It's true, dude. It's true. You're the imposter.
Oh,
yes, it is.
Wait. When did y'all see
her? Admin.
It's her.
I
saw her do it.
Literally. Are you sure?
It's her.
Saw me do it.
What? That's
oh, really? I thought it definitely wasn't them.
Alright, so now we're gonna have to take out Megamind. Or, why did I call it Megamind, dude? So. Okay. Anybody who comes here first. Let's see. We're gonna have to take out somebody. Somebody unlucky enough to come over this way.
Oh. Good evening.
Lights are still out. Okay, so the lights are back on now. Oh shoot, they could say they saw me coming from this way though. Oh, this is bad. Wait, but then they're gonna... Oof, yeah. I'm gonna need to go ahead and get my kill button back up, because where are they? Somebody's in reactor? Oh, that's a body. Body, right. Oh, they're following each other, no!
I have a question.
I knew it! You were following me! You were being sus!
So, Galaxy, at the beginning, whenever I said, wait, I think he just came from the vent, did you actually come from the vent?
No, I didn't.
You son of a poo!